I don't know. You tell me. Oh! What's the other one? Oh, he's downstairs. Nice. Rifle ammo on your right as well. There. Might as well just use the other one on yourself as well right now. Keep topped up. Oh, I thought it would heal more.
Dead bride's necklace.
That was a dead bride that you headshotted?
She looked very manly.
Trans people.
You never can tell. And another one. And since they melt away, we couldn't exactly check.
What? Trans people melt away?
Yeah. Have you ever killed one? They just bubble up and die.
So, you've made it just fine.
So.
Too bad. You can imagine the elevator music.
The news appearing of breed of humans given birth by the
progenitor virus.
What happened to Wesker's trench coat?
Were entrusted with endless potential.
It looks dirty.
Of them, only one survived. You.
Dun dun dun. Are you saying I was manufactured?
I was to become a god. Creating a new world with an advanced race of human beings. However, all was lost with Raccoon City. Despite that setback, your creation still holds great significance. Now my candle burns dimly. Ironic, isn't it? For one who has the right to be a god. To face his own mortality.
The right to be a god.
Ooh!
Is he gonna pull out his heart? Now mine.
Nah.
Oh.
I think he already just pierced through it.
He wasn't gonna do a Gilgamesh.
The right to be a god. You. Arrogant even until the end. Only one truly capable of being a god deserves that right.
And do you believe that you are the one, Wesker? The one? You textures.
Oh, when you have a voice
chandelier.
Like that. Yeah.
The right.
The left. As he turns to the left.
I have that right.
Who's he talking to?
The elevator camera. Nice S, faggot.
S-A-S. No,
S-S-A-A-S. Not B-S-A-A, just S-S-A-A. Oh. Damn. What? Damn. I don't have the money to upgrade anything. I'm like so close to the upgrading the VZ61 fully. It's like,
are you gonna keep that shotgun in?
Yeah, sure. Actually, well, it's three weapons, isn't it? I'm wondering which ones should I keep. I'm using
I would
the
say
machine gun.
Get rid of the shotgun.
And keeping the Magnum. But then I also only have rifles, assault rifles, and a pistol left. What would I replace it with?
Would you replace it with anything? That's up to you at the end. If you want to keep shotgun, keep it.
The jailbreaker. I was ready, by the way.
Oh. Well, I thought you were still busy doing something.
I should have said. I should have said. Oh, this is the booze fight.
Is it?
I think so. Later. EXCELLA.
Is that other guy?
Yeah.
EXCELLA, what's going on?
She's just constipated.
When I've done so much, all for you.
Wesker.
All for you.
How nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
I never asked for this.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will birth a new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Yeah, my watch is broken.
You said we changed this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn.
For you.
Sorry, EXCELLA, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Yeah.
Farewell, old friend.
This vomits tentacles. I'm guessing that's going to be...
Where did all these bodies come from, anyway?
Probably all the Mangini that were already on the boat. Because it looks like a cargo boat that would have probably already been populated and working normally, and maybe Wesker just took it over and killed everyone. Teleportation.
Yeah.
Superpowers.
I doubt he did it first.
Yeah, good point. But they did all
have to go up to the top deck, don't we?
Red eyes, I think so, yeah.
Quick time events.
Quick time events!
Run!
I think they should have let that section not be QTE.
You should have. You think it should have been part of gameplay?
Yeah.
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
Oh, okay. Can I attack them? Oh. No, I can't.
What was that? Is that you?
I think so!
What?! You got me killed?
Okay, that's not a good thing. Just... We'll restart. We'll restart. I was sure the friendly fire was off.
I thought friendly fire was off.
Yeah. Hold on. We're gonna experiment with that. Give me a moment when we go back in.
Okay.
Try and shoot me.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So what? Now what? Nice. Oh. You think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know.
You we think your weapons can hurt me?
Destroys this place.
Your bullets just went right through me. Whoa! Should have been prepared for that one. Got slapped in the face.
Called the slightly lewd word.
Maybe. Is that rifle ammo? Kill him.
Why can't we kill him?
He's probably already dead.
People die when they are killed.
Come on!
You're not picking the handgun ammo? No.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Ooh.
Get in that way.
Nice. I don't think that existed in RE6.
What?
Us being able to kill dead bodies?
No, that annoyed me in RE6. Well, you knew it was going to get up and hurt you, but you couldn't do anything about it.
Oh shit!
Come on!
In that room? Nothing?
This room?
No, the other room.
No, nothing.
Plot, 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 plot. Were you reading through it?
I started to, then I thought, now this is boring.
Come on!
Who cares about plot? And lore.
Deepest.
So what does your X button do?
Nothing at the moment.
Nothing. Handgun ammo here. We fight some Mangini here, don't we?
Do we? Well, we fight EXCELLA next. No Mangini.
Ooh. from there.
That's the exit once we kill EXCELLA.
Oh. Everyone in this room is a whore.
Especially EXCELLA.
Yeah. One of the goops is down. Whoa. Oh, you climbed all the way up there. Ah!
Hold on!
Come here.
You get these off me.
No, you can't. You can't.
Ah, they go off at me.
They just go off. They just go off after a while. Nice. I saw that coming. Back to that place.
There's more of that.
Thanks for the help.
What? What?
I think we needed to kill it before the time ran out.
Okay. I got $30 for that.
What did you sell?
The proximity mine.
And it all goes for $30. Wow, that's cheap.
Yeah. I thought ammo was expensive. Maybe not in the land of Mangini's. I'm coming up to you. So. We need to get rid of four.
Come on!
One of them down.
I need some ammo. Oh shit. Oh bullshit. Oh shit! Another dodge.
Not gonna make it.
Wow, you fixed another. Ah, it comes so quickly. Ah.
Get back here.
How did you end up dying?
Well, I was low on health.
But, that was odd. I wonder what
it's
I really
need. It's an instant kill if you're in a dying state.
I'm removing the magnum. Fuck it. I'm just gonna stick with two types of ammo. Rifle and machine gun. Will they buy
now? I think I'll remove the pistol. Not really using it.
Oh, so are you... Okay.
That way I have spaces for health and grenades.
I think I've got an idea. I'm gonna stick to the incendiary ammo and the rifle ammo. And I'll keep the floor clear. Okay?
Okay.
Or at least I'll try. top. Is that working in our plan? Better, maybe?
Well, the first phase isn't too bad.
Where are you? Did you move from that spot?
Yeah, to pick up some health.
I think this is working better. Working so well until the fucking QuickTime events.
You gotta stay on your toes.
What? Staying on my toes is not gonna help me though. It's my fingertips.
I guess QuickTime events it is.
Come on!
We'll do that again, right? I'll keep the floor clear.
Yeah.
Thank you. Don't tell me that fucking destroyed my incendiary. I threw one the instant the cutscene started. Oh, you bastard!
It did.
This is bullshit! Pick up some ammo if you can. Picked up everything that I can. I will go back into that corner. Oh, thank you. Oh, what? That didn't give me a quick time event.
They could talk, they'd let you know.
Yeah. Whoa! Thank you.
Pay attention to the QTEs.
I can't pay attention to the QTEs if they just come out. Got it! Nice. Are we allowed to pick all this up then?
Yes, I think so.
Let's pick up as much as we can.
Oh, no, guess not.
Fuck!
I had quite high accuracy, 94.5.
Mmm.